Do you want to allow multiple apps to use the camera at the same time in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club, the new multi-app camera feature on Windows 11. You can allow multiple apps to use a camera simultaneously on your Windows 11 PC. Earlier, while using a webcam or camera with multiple apps, we received an error like your webcam is being used or blocked by another application as explained in this link. Now, we can use a built-in webcam or connected camera on more than one app simultaneously for camera streaming or other purposes. Here is how to do so. Let's get started. Method: allow multiple apps to use camera at the same time in Windows 11. Press the Win plus I to open the Settings app. Select the Bluetooth and Devices category. Select Cameras. In the Connected Cameras section, select a camera. You will see Camera Options setting. Press the Edit button for that setting. You can keep the default setting, which is Let Windows Choose for Media Type option. Now, the multiple app camera mode is enabled on your Windows 11 PC. Even if the camera access is turned off system-wide, this feature can be turned on or enabled. The best part is that you can also use this feature if you are using the phone camera as a webcam using the Phone Link app as explained in this guide on your Windows 11 system. Later, when you want to turn off this feature, follow the above-mentioned steps and use the toggle for allow multiple apps to use camera at the same time option. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.